Hello, today I will teach you how to solve exercise 10, question number 1, 4th question onwards, okay? 4th question is principal 5600, rate 15%, time 9 months. Rupees 5600, rate 15% and time 9 months. I already told you rate per annum, so time should be in years. You have to convert month to year by dividing by 12, because 1 year 12 months. Cut it in 3 table, you will get a 3/4. Now put it in formula. Simple interest equal to PRT by 100. PRT by 100. Cut out. You will get a rupees 630 while multiplying. Okay, you have to multiply 14 into 15 into 3. Amount equal to principal plus interest. Principal 5600 plus interest is 630. You will get 6230. I hope everybody clear. Now 5th question. Principal 280, rate 4%, time 2 and 1/4 years. Here time given in mixed fraction, you have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. How? You have to multiply whole number with the denominator. Whatever the answer getting, you have to add with the numerator. 2, 4 are 8 plus 1, 9 years. After that, put it in the formula. Simple interest equal to PRT by 100. PRT by 100. Cut out. You will get a rupees 25 rupees 20 paise. Amount equal to principal plus interest. With the principal, you add interest. You will get a 305.20. How you will add 280 plus 25.20? Here you see 280 rupees 00 paise. 25 rupees 20 paise. Rupees before decimal, rupees after decimal paise. Okay, then you add it. 305.20. I hope everybody clear. Next question number 2. What sum would yield an interest rupees 60 in 2 years at 3% per annum? Rate 3%, time 2 years and interest 60 rupees. Check it here. Simple interest equal to PRT by 100. Put it in the equation, the values. Cutting, after you will get a principal equal to rupees 1000. Numerator you can cut out when these numbers lying both sides of the equation, left hand side and right hand side. Okay, if one side only numbers are lying, then you have to cut out numerator to denominator only, not to cut numerator. Okay, numerator to denominator. But both side numbers are there, equal sign, left hand and right hand. Then you can cut out numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. Okay, here you can't cut numerator to denominator. Left hand numerator and right hand denominator, you can't cut out. That is wrong. Left hand numerator to right hand numerator. Left hand denominator to right hand denominator. Because left hand denominator will become right hand numerator. Okay, the numerator denominator you are cutting or not normally. So easy method, numerator to numerator you cut out when numbers lying left and right hand side of the equation. Clear? Principal you are getting rupees 1000. Now question number 3. Find the principal when time 4 years, interest ₹1600, rate 4% per annum. Same type of question. Here you have to find out the principal. Question number 3. Put it in the formula. And after cutting here also, numerator to numerator I cut out. Okay. After cutting I go to principal equal to ₹10,000. Question number 4, also same type question only. Find the rate, principal, interest and time given. Let you put it in the formula. Cut out. You will get a rate divided by 2 equal to 1. Here dividing number will be multiplied. Right hand dividing number will be multiplied. Left hand side cross multiplication to 1 or 2. Rate equal to 2% per annum. Clear, children? Question number 5. Again, we will discuss question number 5. Question number 5. Find the time when principal 20,000, amount 32,000, rate 12.5. Time you have to find out. Question number 5. Principal given rupees 20,000. Amount given rupees 32,000. You know that amount principal given, amount and principal given, you will get a simple interest. Simple interest is equal to amount minus principal. Amount is 32,000 minus principal is 20,000. You will get a 12,000 as interest. Am I right? Then put it in formula, simple interest equal to PRT by 100 PR rate time divided by 100. Simple interest is 12,000. 2020 cut out. Here 20 and 20 will be cut off. 2 table 60. Rate given. What is rate? 12.5. Rate equal to 12.5%. 60 equal to 12.5 into T. 60 equal to 125 by 10 into T. I taken out this decimal. 5 table. 5 equals dividing 2 will be multiply here 24. Here 5 is multiplying, it will be divide. That means 4.8 years. 24 divided by 5. Clear? I hope everybody understood this question. Now question number 6. Question number 6. At what rate percentage per annum will 360 amount to 450 in 4 years? Okay, same type question. Here you have to find out the rate. Question number 6. Same question. Now we will done. See, already we done question number 5. Question number 6, you have to find out the rate. Simple interest equal to amount minus principal. Amount given, principal given. Amount minus principal is simple interest. And put it in formula. Simple interest equal to BRT by 100. You will get a rate 5 here dividing. It will be multiply 5 are 25 divided by 4 multiply with the rate. Then that will be divided. 6 and 1 by 4 percentage. Clear, children? See here. If you are not at all find out in the simple interest, directly you are whatever the things given in the question, first you note down rate, principal, amount, time. in this rate you don't know. Okay, simple interest equity PRT by 100. That time two unknowns are there because you don't know simple interest and rate also you don't know. In a formula, if you don't know two unknown variables are there, that formula, if you put the other values, you will not get the answer. So whenever you will use a formula, one of the variable will be unknown and other all variables should be known, then only you can get the answer. So here my two variables are unknown, simple interest and rate. So I have to convert this formula into one unknown and other should be known. So simple interest I know, amount minus principal. So I convert amount minus principal, that is simple interest, I put it this simple interest place. Okay, now every known and one is unknown, so I am getting the answer rate equal to 6 and 1/4%. I hope everybody clear now.